Hole 17, rookie division. Let's see the wind. I don't know the wind yet. Yes, it is almost the same as the qualifying round, so three top only with the Titan ball. Let's see the opponent, what he will do with the big topper here. I don't know why he don't use it, Titan ball. Interesting, and this is the approach, but the thing needs Titan ball and the big topper can be done. Short, need the Titan ball, of course. Okay. 2.2, very little wind, only three top. I will put 3.5. Go one ring top here, it is here. Okay, no overpower. Let's see what we can do. 3.5 top. Perfect. Of course, the wedge is not very easy shot here because the green is so uneven. Don't need to play with full top spin. It needs with as much as less topspin, maybe backspin, to go target so closer to the pin, so you don't have to roll so much to this uneven green. I don't use a Titan ball. Don't understand. I think again it will be a little short. Yes. With the Titan you will roll in the green. Come on. Okay, let's see. I will play with no spin. Not top spin anyway. No great right. Come on. Drop. Bravo. Nice. So if you like the video guys, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck.